Raphael is my responsibility.
I'm waiting now, saving all my.
She saved us both.
Who was that girl?
Losing
light. Ruff. Hey, look, I know you don't remember me.
I'm not that guy, okay? I don't just forget about people.
You don't even know me.
But I feel like I do. It's like I'm supposed to or something.
Wait, Ruff, wait, please, don't go, okay? I can help. Ruff?
Oh, wait, don't touch him.
Hey. Yeah, that's you, isn't it?
Hold me while you wait.
I
wish that I
was good enough. If you do not need a counselor, Hope. You need a friend. I need you. Won't you stay
away? Tell me more. I wasn't in control back there.
It's okay. I can help you.
I don't remember any of it.
Ruff? Ruff? Hey, are you okay? You tell me sooner.
You know, I don't know how to be around you, Hope. You're leaving. I don't want to feel this way. So I push it down.
You're officially a gigolo.
I don't know what you're talking about. And that just makes the split of my brain worse, which makes it harder to hide.
What? Look. We both know you have feelings for Hope.
And the only person that I want to talk about it with is the only person I can't.
What's he talking about?
And I can't believe what I'm feeling.
Why not?
Since the moment you danced with me. Buried so deep. Rising up, enchanting me. And it won't go away. That was the slug talking.
The slug lowered your inhibitions. But it didn't make you do anything you didn't already want to do.
Whether or not I have feelings, it don't matter. Because I would never act on them. I would never.
Sorry.
I'm coming.
Hello to you too.
Is everything okay?
How do you feel now? Apparently not. I just came here to apologize. And I thought maybe if... I don't know, if you needed someone to talk to. Whatever.
I gotta return the favor.
All you have to do is come find me when you're ready to be yourself. You're a good brother. For once, you need to put yourself first.
Actually... I am really glad I'm with you. Hope I was... Yeah, well, sometimes knowing what's wrong doesn't make things any easier.
Are you okay? How?
I am. Owing up to the fact that I've always had feelings for you. So you and I, we can't talk like this anymore. Now that I remember her.
What you said before about destiny, you were right. We don't exist for just one path.
And we don't exist for just one boy.